This is Josie. She's a 10-year-old, 15-hand-plus mountain horse. She's blood bay, one of my favorite colors. Her kind eye shot. I love it. She's going to get on and show you how good she goes. She's another one that, you know, wouldn't call a babysitter necessarily, but she'd be real close. If you know how to turn one and stop one, she'll be your bestest buddy and great trail companion. She'll walk all day long. Be happy to do it, but she's natural gaited. Just the prettiest thing. Yeah, like I said, I love a blood bay horse. Man, I love them. You just always seem to have a lot of sense and want to work with you and great attitudes. And she's built so nice. Beautiful. Almost got a head like a Morgan. It's beautiful. Now enough about that. She is a great trail riding mare. Go anywhere you point her. She'll do it right. She'll do it safely, quietly. She's got this super nice gait. Got a little soul gait, and she can pick up. Again, not a speed demon by no means, but she can knock the head off your head if you ask her to. She'll ride in a group. She'll lead. She'll go by herself. Just a super, super nice gal, man. I just love her, and everybody around here does. And I'll kind of bite to ride her. Myself there. She's just got a flop and rain on her now. She's not even collecting her. Yeah, she's great. Look how she's riding. Her elbows ain't moving. Her shoulders ain't moving. I mean, this mare is smooth. Never acts like a mare. She'll be your bestest bud. Great all-around horse, no, she really is. There you have Kirsten and Josie, super awesome. And Josie and Kirsten, we're gonna get on the obstacle course. Like I needed to sneeze. We're all sneezing around here, horses and people and. Excellent. I love it when they're careful. They're taking care of themselves, they're taking care of you. I might think they're taking care of you, but as long as they'll take care of themselves, you know they're going to take care of me. Just don't get a whole lot better, Miss Mary. I'm not kidding you. She is in heat. Look how good she's acting. I wouldn't be afraid to take her. 100 horses trail riding. Alright, we'll go put her in the trailer now. Josie and Kirsten, they're gonna get up into the trailer. Seen a V right in front of the camera. Try to be real still. They say if you're real still, V won't bother you. Okay, nice job. I have Josie and Kirsten, and they gonna go down into the creek. My girls do the same thing my boys can do. Do it just as well sometime in bed. Excuse me. feel kind of bad down here, but they're not swarming me like they were. And the horses were just going crazy. I didn't even put them out. They stayed in the barn for a week and a half. It was so bad. I never seen it so bad. Swarm me like bees. It didn't matter what you had on, what kind of spray, what kind of lotion. It didn't matter what the horses are you. Very nice job, very quiet job on their way to my bottom.